At least now we won't have to look at his ugly face anymore.
Whose face is ugly?